If you need more storage space than your bed or your cab will allow on your 2013 or newer Ram 1500, this Red Rock 60-inch crossbar roof rack in black will be a great option to look into. This will enhance the capabilities of your Ram in whatever scenario that you need it for, day-to-day driving, hunting trips, vacations, or really anything else, offering some extra space on top for any larger cargo or mountable accessories that you need to take with you. With the subtle styling, this is definitely for the Ram owner who's looking for a more simplistic choice for a rack rather than most of the bigger bed rack solutions that require a bit more of a commitment and may not work with the tonneau cover that you have or you plan on getting for your truck. This will feature a dual crossbar setup with a 220-pound capacity, allowing a lot of variety in the gear that you need to carry or accessories that you want to mount up. This will work whether you want to add a storage box on top, a basket, or even a mount to carry larger sports accessories like snowboards or a kayak that you may not have room for in the back of your bed. The low-profile design will also be very sleek compared to other larger options, and these are easily removable, so you can use them when you need them, and if you don't want them mounted up all the time, you can very easily take them off. The rails and the clamps are going to be made of a durable aluminum construction, which will hold the weight very well. They're going to be durable over time, and they are going to be pretty lightweight compared to other steel options if you want to take them off and put them back on very easily. On top will be a satin black powder coat finish, which will, of course, match with other black accessories, but more importantly, it's going to keep them looking new, resisting any corrosion on the aluminum over time and holding up to harsh weather if you do keep them on your roof for the long run. Now, in the middle of each of the rails, these will have a rubber strip for some extra traction to keep your items from sliding when they're strapped down. And one of my favorite features is the easy to tighten and remove knobs on either end for the door frame clamps, making the system, again, very user-friendly when it comes to its use. These will be pretty affordable for a roof rack, coming in at about $200. Compared to other solutions, this is going to be one of the more straightforward and affordable racks when looking at all cargo carrying choices. This requires little commitment and work compared to a solution, again, like a bed rack. And this one specifically, compared to other crossbars, is very easy to pop on and off and has a solid weight capacity, being very versatile to really any lifestyle. Now, I think if you want a solid rack at an affordable price point that's going to offer you a lot of capability for your Ram, then this is going to be a great choice. Install will be simple and straightforward at a 1 out of 3 wrenches on the difficulty meter, and it should only take you about 30 minutes to get the job done. At this point, we can head over to our shop and check out a detailed breakdown on how to get this onto your Ram at home. So that is going to wrap it up for my review. Let's go ahead and get into the install.
For this install, you'll need a tape measure, a cutting tool, and the supplied keys. All right, today we're going to be installing some roof racks on our Ram, so let's get started. All right, before we go to the vehicle, we're going to get our rail ready. We have a lower rubber piece that goes on the bottom of the rail, just a protective cover. But what you're gonna do is you're gonna grab a tape measure and go to the truck, get everything in location, and just measure how far the ends are from each other so that you know where to cut the and trim the rubber piece. So what we do is we have this end locked in place, this end loose. We're gonna use this end to knock this end cap off. Slide that off, and we will feed our rubber piece in. Just goes along the track, there's two side rails. Feed that all the way. Slide this back on, and then what we're gonna do, grab our tape measure, remember the measurement that we had from the end. Lock it into place, and then we know where to cut our rubber. Make a little mark. And we can cut that. And we can put our end piece back on. And now we do have some extra, so we can put them in the ends on either side. So for here, just gonna slide it on, make a mark at the end, And then trim. Then we can put our end cap back on. All right, then we can come to the other side, pull down the lever, unlock it, slide this end cap off. Put that back on, slide our extra back on. Mark and trim. And put our end cap back on. Now what that also does is help it not to move while you're putting it up there, so it's easy to install. All right, now you just do the same thing for the other one. All right, so now we're gonna look at the crossbar where we want it to be. Make sure it's even. And then this silver bracket here is gonna fold down and it'll lock in place. And then we're gonna grab our bracket and screw knob. All right, now we're gonna get our bracket that fits our vehicle. There are other options. Make sure you are using the right one. So we have our bracket that fits properly. We have our foam pad. It does have double-sided tape off it. What you wanna do is peel it off, stick it to the paint to where this bracket is gonna touch so that it doesn't scratch. We're not gonna stick it on just for demonstration purposes. We're just gonna tuck it under our bracket for right now. Before you put the bracket on though, what you need to do, you need to grab the key, put it in the knob, and lock it, because that is the only way it will tighten and loosen is if it has the key in it. So we'll grab that, grab our bracket with our foam, and then it will screw into the center piece on the rail. You will see a threaded portion. All right, we're gonna leave it just snug so it pulls evenly together. All right, once they are evenly secured, you can just repeat the same process for the rear rack. All right, and that wraps it up for our Red Rock Crossbar Roof Rack, black, 60-inch for our 2013 and newer Ford Ram 1500. And remember, for everything Ram, keep it right here at AmericanTrucks.com.